Okay, many people don't fully understand what happens when you go to a gun shop to buy a gun. You go to the gun shop, you show your identification, they do a background check. It costs like $5. But if they do the background check, if you don't have a concealed weapons permit, they might make you wait a few days. So angry people don't go buy guns real quick that don't have felonies, get a gun and go do something bad with it. They have time to cool off. They call it a cool-off period. Now, the controversy isn't there. The controversy is private gun sales. Let me give you an example. I'm gonna buy a gun. Hey lady, how you doing? Come on over here, lady. Are you selling that gun?
Yes, I would like to sell this gun.
Well, I'm a good guy. I'm not a felon, because felons don't all buy guns. I'm just a regular guy.
I trust you.
Here's the money.
Thank you.
Now I've got a gun. And she doesn't know if I was lying. She doesn't know anything. In fact, one step further. Private gun sales where people don't see you and nobody's around. Hey, lady, come back here. Give me that $100. I'm gonna rape you, too. You see, that can happen when you sell privately. You don't know the person you're selling it to. So isn't it easier to go to a gun shop, get a background check, make sure the person you're selling the gun to is not a felon? Because you got to really think about it. You're going to trust the word of a felon when he says, I'm not a felon? No. Then after you've gotten your background check from the gun shop, you might well spend money at that gun shop for a holster, for ammo, for clips, for all the stupid stuff we buy when we buy guns. Because I'm a gun owner, and I know. I spend a lot of money at the gun shop when I walk in there. I hardly ever walk in there and buy nothing. So it's crazy for the gun shop owners not to be pushing for this. Everybody should want to know that nobody that buys a gun is a felon. It's common sense. You never know how many people, how many lives are saved by these rules. Because if the felon doesn't get a gun, how are you gonna know he committed a crime? So that thing that it doesn't prevent crime because this guy didn't have a record or that guy doesn't have a record, doesn't make sense. It's bogus. It's not too much trouble. Don't get a gun without a background check. Thank you.